As we wrap up Earth Week, we're taking a look at an idea that could be a real win-win for California.
Yeah, reporter Velena Jones on the proposal to harness the clean power of the sun while saving billions of gallons of water at the same time.
Everyone's dependent on water and energy. Here in California, we've struggled with both.
Renewable energy and water conservation is a win-win.
UC Santa Cruz researcher Brandy McEwen found covering 4,000 miles of California's canals with solar panels would prevent loss of water from evaporation and create even more energy by cooling the panels to increase power.
We're also looking at trying to do that without disturbing ecosystems.
Evading evaporation could save an estimated 64 billion gallons of water.
That would be enough to irrigate 50,000 acres of farmland or provide the residential water needs of over 2 million people.
The solar panels would create 13 gigawatts of power every year. That's a sixth of what we make today. Canal systems in India are already using the model. If implemented, California would be the first in the nation.
With smart solar development and incorporating battery storage, we can make both power and water more resilient to climate change and its impacts.
Jay Lund, environmental engineering professor at UC Davis, says the concept has value but could run into problems long term.
Putting solar panels on tops of canals makes it harder to get access to the canal for maintenance and for emergencies.
While the cost is still being evaluated, Jordan Harris, founder of Solar Aquagrid, is working with partners to develop a pilot project to see if it could become a reality.
We are completely dependent on water and energy. Years of drought, climate change, fires, increased demand. We have to take bold steps.
That was Velena Jones reporting. California has a goal of getting 50% of its power from renewable sources by 2030. Department of Water Resources says it's reviewing the solar canal study.